Archbishop and Othman to Storm 4. Not run to Porto. But I am playing some more Narcissus and Othman in Storm 4 story mode, and I'm going to be continuing on with the Yang Path walkthrough for The Boys Battlefield Part 2 in Two Unparalleled Warriors. So this is going to consist of 3 fights, 4 cutscenes, and very tedious work to get the S rank. There's going to be a lot of cuts in this video. So, let's get on to it. S rank. Hopefully all bonus requirements.
And then? Okay, time to split up. Good luck, everyone. Disperse!
Body flicker.
After parting with Minato, Kakashi's team headed straight for their target, Kanabi Bridge. Sometimes arguing, sometimes working together, moving ever forward. Finally, several days later, with their target in sight, the three took their final break. Moving into enemy territory had made them extremely tense. That was when it happened.
Rain!
She's coming with us.
Hey, what did you do to her?
Don't worry, she's just asleep. We'll be able to get a lot out of her.
Let her go!
Hmm.
No! Come on, Kakashi, we gotta go after them! Hey, Kakashi! Kakashi?
The two of us need to carry on with the mission by ourselves.
What? Do you know what you're saying?
Yes.
But Rin! What about Rin?
We'll think about Rin later. They want to know what our plan is, so they won't kill her straight away. We should be more worried about them learning our tactics. To a ninja, his mission is everything. That's the ninja code.
The ninja code? There's something way more important than that stupid code! What about Rin? She's one of our comrades! She's helped us time and time again with her medical ninjutsu. She supported us the entire time! She's a priceless friend!
She did that because it was part of her mission.
Forget it. You and I just don't get along. There's no point in discussing it anymore.
You don't get it. You don't know what happens to people who break the code.
Sure, maybe in the ninja world, those who break the rules are scum. But you know what? Someone who doesn't care about their friends is even worse. I'm going to help Rin!
She's trapped in a genjutsu. If you want to free her, you'll need to defeat us.
But there's no way you could do that.
Rin, I promise.
Just to put it into perspective, to get all of the bonus requirements and S rank, it took me so long. Taisuki. So, win with 90% health, which is hellish. Drop one enemy who's climbing on a wall to the ground. Land in jutsu attack 3 times and connect with throw 1 time.
It must have taken a lot of courage to come here alone. Sometimes courage is enough. Know what I mean?
Because you're weak over here.
rescuing your friend? You really think someone like me would fight seriously against a kid? Maybe you're as useless as I thought you were.
Come on, quit playing games, Taisuke.
I will.
Camouflage jutsu!
I guess it's a hidden village jutsu. I'm like a hidden jutsu from certain clans. It's a full out hidden village jutsu.
You can do it, Obito! I'm rooting for you!
I won't give up.
Die!
Kakashi? What are you doing here?
Well, I couldn't leave a weakling like you on his own, could I?
He's pretty tough for a kid. I think I better join you, Taisuke, just in case.
I'll take the lead here. Back me up, Obito. Let's do this!
So, the exact same thing, except connect with Obito's ninjutsu one time. That's the only difference.
Is Rin okay? Use Genji.
That's
why.
You'll have to defeat us if you want to snap her out of it. Ninja Art! Camouflage Jutsu! Ninja Art! Camouflage Jutsu!
Leave it to me!
time to finish this.
I didn't get the last one, which is get some
a little Brad is really tough.
Kakashi!
I can handle it.
Obito!
See ya.
Kakashi!
Damn it!
Since when did you have paper bombs?
Kakashi! Are you okay? Your eye.
I'm not dead yet. Just stay focused, Obito.
We can use this to our advantage. I'll finish both of them now.
I can never back up what I say. I always rely on everyone for help. But still, there's one thing that I want to make sure I can back up.
Die! Your eyes!
Obito, you've awakened your Sharingan.
I'm going to save my friends!
Huh? Whoa, whoa, seriously?
Ready? Obito?
You bet!
So, in this third fight, this is going to take quite a few different things. So, finish 90% health, obviously. Drop one enemy who's climbing on the wall to the ground. Finish one, succeed with one act damage effect action. Connect with Kakashi Jutsu one time and activate the secret factor. The secret factor has a few different things you need to worry about, like quick time events, but other than that, you're fine. And I'll be giving you a hint of what those are.
I feel like I...
Yeah, yeah! I can predict what will come.
There's one.
Okay, let's go.
Circle. Left. So just to reiterate, circle, R1, left on the D-pad, up on the D-pad, right on the D-pad, up on the D-pad, down. Sorry. Yeah, down on the D-pad, left, right on the D-pad, triangle, circle, circle. And you're done.
Release!
Kakashi, Obito!
We're here to save you, Rin. You're safe now.
You rescued the hostage and let your guard down.
Don't you think it's a bit early to relax, you little leaf brats?
Earth-style rock breaker!
This is bad. Run to the exit! Are you okay, Rin? Kakashi?
Obito!
No! Don't bother. It's no use, Kakashi. I think I'm done for. Obito!
No! But why?
Damn it! Why? If I had listened to you when you first said we should go after Rin, then this would never have happened. Some leader, some Jonin I am. Oh yeah, I forgot. I never gave you a gift to congratulate you on becoming a Jonin, Kakashi. I've been trying to come up with something good. And just now, I got an idea. Don't worry, it's not some lame gift you can't use. I want you to have my Sharingan. I don't care what people back home say. You are a great Jonin. I truly believe that. Take this, please. I'm going to die now, but I'll become one of your eyes. I'll see what the future holds.
Just for reference, when I first saw this in the anime, I actually cried. Damn.
Kakashi, hurry and take Rin and go. More reinforcements are coming.
But, Obito!
Just go! Rin!
Earth style! Earthquake slam!
Rin, grab onto me, quick! Around a little longer.
Obito!
Damn it.
Kakashi, protect Rin.
Damn it. Damn it! Damn it! Damn it!
Let's go!
Am I dead?
Nope.
Wait.
Looks like you're awake.
Sensei, why?
This kunai is a marker for my transportation technique.
What about the enemies?
I took care of them.
What about Rin? Where's Rin?
I'm sorry I didn't make it in time, Kakashi. Rin told me everything.
The Third Great Ninja War. This long, drawn-out conflict came to an end after taking the lives of many nameless ninja. At the same time, it carved the names of a number of heroes into ninja history. The Battle of Kanabi Bridge. On that day, two heroes were born in the Hidden Leaf Village, each with their own Sharingan. The name of one is carved on a tombstone, while the other is known far and wide as Kakashi of the Sharingan. However, with the passage of time, even tales of heroism can unfold into cold, heartless reality. The fighting, the pain, the hatred. It goes on and on, forever.
So, complete S rank on this entire voice. On this mission, the Boys Battlefield Part 2, S rank Rin Kidnap, S rank the Two United, and S rank Inherited Eyes. So, quite a bit. Silver Kunai, Silver Ninja Blade, Silver Shuriken, Silver Scroll, Bronze Kunai, Gold Ninja Blade, Gold Scroll. Battle results 96% in the first fight, 92% in the second fight, and 94% in the third fight, with 97% of the interaction completion ratio. So, yeah, that's not too bad.
So,
all bunch from second spot. I just missed the drop when I was climbing on the wall because of the fact that I missed the one chance. And in the third fight, all of the different. So that's what So, my name is Vipalpus Gaming. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, please leave a like. Just a sec! If you guys did enjoy this video, please leave a like on it, subscribe if you guys are new here, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!